Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me.
Master, pardon me, can you tell me that visiting your earth? the rest from the evil one. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and through ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and through ages of ages. Amen. O come, let us worship and fall down before our King and God. O come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and our God. O come, let us worship and fall down before Him, Christ, the King and our God. Have mercy on me, O God, according to the great mercy and according to the multitude of thy compassions. Blot out my transgressions, wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from all my sin. For I know my iniquity and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, that thou mightest be justified in thy word and prevail with thy judge. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities, and this is my mother bare me. For behold, thou hast loved truth, and the hidden and the secret things of things in this house be manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be made clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt make me to hear joy and gladness. The bones of the humble they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins, blot out all my iniquities, create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and with thy Holy Spirit establish me. I shall teach them precious thy ways, and the ungodly shall come back unto thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the light of my salvation, and my tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, open thou my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise. For if thou hast desired sacrifice, I have given thee whole burnt offering, this shall not be pleased. The sacrifice unto God is a broken spirit, a heart that is broken, humble, God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, and give good pleasure unto Zion, and that the walls of Jerusalem be builded. Then shall thou be pleased with sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation and whole burnt offerings. Then shall the offering be looks upon thine altar. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
O God, be attentive unto help in me, O Lord, make haste to help me. Let them be ashamed and confounded to seek after my soul, let them be turned back and brought to shame, that they desire peoples against me. Let them be turned back, straightly and shamed, that say to me, well done, well done. Let them be glad and rejoice in thee, that seek after thee, O God, and let them to love thy salvation. Take unto me, the Lord, be magnified. But as for me, I implore to thee, O God, come unto my aid. My helper, my deliverer, art thou, O Lord, and make no long sparing. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
O Lord, hear my prayer, and hear unto my supplication, and thy truth art, and unto me in thy righteousness. And enter not into judgment with thy servant, for in thy sight shall no man live to be justified. For the enemy hath persecuted my soul, he hath humbled my life down to the earth. He hath set me in darkness as though it had been long dead, and my spirit within me is become despondent, and within me my heart is troubled. I remember the days of old, and meditate on all thy works, upon all the creation of thy hand. I stretch forth my hands unto thee, my soul thirsts after thee like a waterless land. Quickly hear me, O Lord, my spirit hath fainted away. Turn not thy face away from me, lest there be left unto them to look down into the pit. Cause me to hear thy mercy in the morning. For in thee have I put my hope. Cause me to know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk. For unto thee have I lifted up my soul. Rescue me from mine enemies, O Lord. Unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. For thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of uprightness. For thy name's sake, O Lord, shalt thou quicken me. In thy righteousness shalt thou give my soul out of affliction. And in thy mercy shalt thou utterly destroy mine enemies. And thou shalt cut up all them that afflict my soul, for I am thy servant. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men. We praise thee, we bless thee, we worship thee, we glorify thee, we give thanks unto thee for thy great glory, O Lord, heavenly Father, that takest away the sin of the world. Have mercy on us, thou that takest away the sins of the world. Receive our prayer, thou that sittest at the right hand of the Father. Have mercy on us, for thou only art holy, thou only art Lord, Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Every day will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever, yea, forever and ever. Lord, thou hast been our refuge from generation to generation. I said, O Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against thee. Lord, unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. For in thee is the fountain of life, in thy light shall we see light. O continue thy mercy unto them that know thee. Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this night without sin. Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name unto the ages of ages. Amen. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be unto us according as we have hoped in thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me to do thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Master, grant me understanding of thy statutes. Blessed art thou, Holy One, enlighten me by thy statutes. O Lord, thy mercy endureth forever. Disdain not the works of thy hands. Unto thee is due praise, unto thee due a song, unto thee glory is due, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the only begotten God, through the Father, before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not made, but as with the Father, from all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation, God from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man, and was crucified also, risen under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried, arose again on the third day, according to the Scriptures, and ascended into heaven, and sits at the right hand of the Father. And he shall come again with glory to judge the both the living and the dead, which kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, proceeded from the Father, who with the Father and the Son together his words were glorified, who spake by the prophets, and in one only Catholic and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come.
Amen.
God to know that the Spirit of the Holy Spirit is the Holy Spirit. We receive and will command all to love and for our spiritual sweetness. He sent down upon us in this grace to give us our grace and the knowledge of the Spirit. Amen.
Η Παναγία θα το πιστώσουν ημάς. Κυριερέσουν. Η Παναγία θα το πιστώσουν ημάς. Κυριερέσουν. Η Παναγία θα το πιστώσουν ημάς. Κυριερέσουν. Αμήν. Let us complete our prayers unto the Lord. Peace be with you all.
And to thy spirit.
It is truly meet to call me blessed. Lead us, O Lord, not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, and unto them to the ages of ages.
Amen.
O God, our heavenly Father, ever redeeming with us, according to thy gentleness, take not to thy mercy from us, but by thy entreaties guide our life and peace. Lord, have mercy. Adorned in the blood of the martyrs throughout all the world, this purple and fine living, thy church be them to the pride of your Christ God. Send down thy compassion upon thy people. Grant peace to thy commonwealth and great mercy to our souls. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. With the saints grant rest, O Christ, to the souls of thy servants, where there is neither pain, nor sorrow, nor sighing, but life ever ending. All counted unto ages. By the intercessions, O Lord, of all thy saints and the Theotokos, do thou grant us thy peace and have mercy on us, since thou alone art compassionate. Amen. compassion. Who loves the righteous and has mercy on sinners, who loves all salvation, who promises of the things to come. But receive, O Lord, our prayers at this hour, and guide our life towards thy commandments. Sanctify our souls, make chaste our bodies, correct our thoughts, purify our intentions, deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Encompass us about with heavenly angels, that guide and guard by their ray, we may attain to the unity of faith and the knowledge of man our hope of glory. For blessed art thou unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Dos a patricia, y que a que te consigue de que hay que es por su bono, por el otro.
Amen.
More honorable than the cherubim, the unperformed ways in the seraphim, the who without cross and give ever to God the word, the very pale focus, he do be magnified. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Save, help, protect us, O Virgin Theotokos. O spotless, undefiled, corrupt, immaculate, and virgin, Lady Bride of God, who by thy wondrous conceiving has united God, the Word to man, and joined the outcast nature of our race to heavenly kings, the only hope of the hopeless, and secure of thee in battle, be ready to help with them that have recourse unto thee. I'm a refuge of all Christians, abhorred and not a sinner, the accursed one, who have altogether made myself unprofitable by shameful thoughts, words, and deeds, and with the heart's ease of life, pleasures, and become a thrall in mind. But as the mother of the man befriending God, be thou, O man befriending wife, take pity upon me, the sinner, and prodigal, and receive my supplication, offer thee on unclean lips, and using thy boldness as a mother, entreat thy son, our master, our Lord, that ye may open even unto me the loving compassion of his goodness, and that overlooking mine innumerable trespasses, ye return me to repentance, and make me the approved doer of his commandments, and be thou ever with me, as thou art merciful and compassionate, and the lover of good, being in this life of fervent protectors and help, who defend me from the assaults of adversaries, and guide me unto salvation in the hour of my departure, to care for my wretched soul, and drive far from it the dark countenance of evil demons, and in the terrible day of judgment to deliver me from eternal torment, and show me forth as an heir of the unspeakable glory of thy Son and our God. This be my lot, O my Lady, most holy Theotokos, by thy mediation and help, through the grace and love for man of the only begotten Son, our Lord and God and Savior, Jesus Christ, to whom is due all glory, honor, and worship, with the Father which is without beginning, and is all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Grant us, O Master, when we go to sleep, repose the body and soul, and keep us from the murky slumberings of sin and every dark voluptuousness of the night. Calm the violence of the passions, quench the fiery darts of the evil one, which are treacherously hurled against us. Subdue the rebellions of our flesh, quill every earthly and material thought, and grant unto us, O God, a watchful mind, a safe thought, a sober mind, a sleep, light, and free from all satanic fantasy. And raise us up at the hour of prayer, establish us in thy commandments, and hold in thy remembrance of thy judgments unshakable within us. Grant us the hymn of thy glory all the night long, that we may praise and bless and glorify thy all honored and majestic name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages ages.
Amen.
Amen. Most glorious ever virgin, blessed Theotokos, present our prayer to thy Son and our God, and pray that we be. He would save our souls. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
My hope is the Father, my refuge is the Son, and my shelter is the Holy Spirit. All Holy Trinity, glory be to thee. Unto thee do I commit every hope, O Mother of God, guard me under thy shelter. In thee, O full of grace, all creation, both the company of angels and the race of men, who rejoice, O hallowed temple, strong. We are God, who existed before the ages, for he made thy womb of long, and he made thee more spacious than the heavens. In thee, O full of grace, all creation doeth rejoice. Glory be to thee. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
O holy angel, attendant on my wretched soul, in my wicked life forsake me not the sinner, neither depart from me, for my incontinency, give no place to the evil demon, to subdue me with the oppression of this mortal body, but take me by my wretched and outstretched hand, and lead me in the way of salvation. Yea, O holy angel of God, the guardian and protector of my hapless soul and body, forgive me all things whatsoever wherewith I have troubled thee all the days of my life, and if I have sinned in anything this day, shelter me in this present night, and keep me from every affront of the enemy, lest I anger God by any sin, and intercede with the Lord in my behalf, that he might strengthen me in the fear of him, and make me a worthy servant of his goodness. For thou hast borne the Savior of our souls. O Theotokos and Virgin, rejoice and Mary, full of grace, the Lord is to be blessed. Art thou forgiven and blessed through thy womb, thou hast borne the Savior of our souls. O Theotokos and Virgin, rejoice and Mary, full of grace, the Lord is to be blessed. Art thou forgiven and blessed through thy womb, for thou hast borne the Savior of our souls. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O wed by the beauty of thy virginity, the exceeding radiance of the purity gave, O called out unto thee, O Theotokos. What worthy hymn of praise can I offer unto thee, and what shall I name thee? I am in doubt and stand in awe. Wherefore, as commanded, I cry to thee, rejoice, O full of grace. Always now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Os mais justificados. Perdoa-nos, Senhor, os queridos.
three by two.
Deal issue. Through the prayers of holy fathers and monastic brethren, Kyrieleison, through the prayers of the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Kyrieleison, through the prayers of St. Joseph, most chaste spouse, through the prayers and intercessions of St. John the Baptist, through the prayers of the holy saints, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John of the Holy Gospels, the evangelists, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Through the prayers of our patron saints and guardian angels and all the Orthodox saints, this day we remember to commemorate it in the Holy Oracle of all. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, give the blessing. Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.